Greg Van Zillen. It is a 32 count two wall intermediate level line dance with no tags and no restarts. The demo for this tutorial is to the alternate song, The Way You Make Me Feel by Michael Jackson. I'm gonna turn around and break down the dance section by section using steps and counts. We'll then practice the front wall all the way through with steps and counts, and then do two walls of the dance so you know how it flows and you can dance this on a dance floor near you. So let's turn around and learn hide and seek. Section one, your weight's gonna start on your left foot. You're gonna step your right foot forward. You're now gonna take your left foot, bring it in and behind your right foot, locking it into that right, and you can slightly pop your right knee up. Then we're going to do a locking triple forward with our right, stepping that right foot forward, left foot in, right foot forward. You're now gonna take your left foot, you're gonna rock it forward towards 12 o'clock, recover back onto your right foot, and we're going to do a half shuffle over our left shoulder, stepping our left foot to the side, making a quarter turn, right foot together, making another quarter turn over your left shoulder, stepping forward with your left foot. You'll end that section facing 6 o'clock. Let's try it with some counts. Stepping that right foot forward, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Weight is on your left foot and you're ready to start section two. Section two, you're gonna step forward with your right foot. You're gonna keep your weight on your right foot and you're gonna make a half turn over your left shoulder. And if it's helpful, you can do a small kick forward with that left foot. And then we're going to do a left coaster step, left back, right together, left forward. We're now going to repeat that. Step forward with our right. You're gonna make that half turn on your right foot, kicking that left foot low and forward. And then do a left coaster step, left back, right together, left forward. Let's try that with some counts. Weight is on your left foot. You're stepping forward with that right. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Section three, we're going to do three kick and points. We're gonna kick our right foot low and forward, step our right next to our left and point your left toe to the left side. You're now gonna repeat that with the left, kick your left foot low and forward, step it next to your right, point your right toe to the right side. Kick your right foot low and forward, step it next to your left, point your left toe to the left side. We're now going to do a quarter turning sailor step over our left shoulder. You're gonna make a quarter turn, stepping back with your left foot, step your right foot out, left foot out. You'll be at 3 o'clock. Let's try that with some counts. Weight is on your left foot, we're kicking and pointing. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Section four, you're going to do hip bumps. So we're gonna step slightly forward with our right foot and you're gonna bump your hip right, left, right. Now you're gonna step forward with your left and you're gonna bump your hip left, right, left. We're now going to do a quarter turning sailor step over our right shoulder. So you're gonna make a quarter turn over your right shoulder, stepping back with your right foot, left foot to the side, right foot to the side. You're back at 6 o'clock. And then we're gonna do a sailor step in place, left, behind, right, out, left, out. And you're ready to start the dance all over again. Let's try that last part with some counts. Weight is on your left foot. We're stepping with that right. You're bumping your hip. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, sailor. 5 and 6, 7 and 8. End of dance. So now let's place the front wall. Do it one time through with steps and one time through with counts. And then we'll go around and do a couple walls. Weight is on your left foot. We're stepping forward with that right. It's step, lock, locking triple, rock, recover, half shuffle. Step, half kick, left coaster, step. Step, half kick, left coaster, step. Right kick and point, left kick and point. Right kick and point, quarter sailor, step. Right bump hips, left bump hips, quarter sailor, step. Let's try it with some counts. Weight is on your left foot. We're stepping forward with that right. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. And that is the whole dance. So now let's do the front and back wall so you know how it flows. Weight is on your left foot. On the front wall, I'm gonna do steps, Back wall, we'll do counts. Starting with that right footed step, lock and triple. Rock, recover, half shuffle. Step, half kick. In your coaster, step, step, half kick. In your coaster, step, right kick and point, left kick and point, right kick and point, quarter sailor step. Right hip bump, left hip bump. Quarter sailor step, now locking shuffle. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, and two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. One, and two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. And that is the whole dance. I hope this helps you learn hide and seek. If you have any questions, let me know.